Okay, blessed be the name, Newsboys version. Chords I'm going to use are a lot of mid-range chords and some two-finger octaves. So the song starts with a D octave. We're doing this in the key of A. I'm just going to use the D string on the 7th fret and the B string on the 10th. And when I come in on the chorus, at the end of the chorus, I'm just going to hit that D and then I'm going to go into that bottom string like that. Then once the chorus gets going, I'm going to put my ring finger on and hit the A mid-range, slide up to the E mid-range, to the F sharp mid-range, and either back to the D and kind of bring it in, D octave two finger, or the D power chord. On the chorus again, you'll see me do the A mid-range, all the way up to this E mid-range, to the F sharp two finger, which is 11th fret and 14th fret, and that's gonna go. So A, two, three, or F sharp. One, two, three. Part of the A major pentatonic scale, you've got 9, 10, 12, 7, 5, 2, 12, 14, 17, 19. So let's see what we got.
Streams of abundance flow. Blessed be your